My interest in 3D printing comes from my conversations with Dr. Phil Lim. He encouraged me to come down and see the 3D print lab, which was absolutely phenomenal. When you see the models and the things they're able to create using the 3D machines, I was absolutely floored.
The role for radiologists is to really be an advocate and to be the go-between between the clinician and the surgeon and the 3D lab and the health design lab to really come up with a process to make this anatomy and technology much more flexible and useful for them.
Some of the things that are the benefit of a 3D print that you can have in your hand is that you can really see anatomical relations, you can see spatial relations and distances that are hard to sometimes interpret from the two-dimensional images that you see on MRI or CT scan.
So we had a recent case. There was a placenta growing nearly through the uterine wall. And so that was going to be a very serious challenge for them to control bleeding if they were going to do the hysterectomy. And knowing where all the vessels were with the 3D prints before surgery, and that really made them think twice about how to do the incision to extract the uterus. So I think with that 3D prints, they were really able to minimize blood loss because they were planning and dissecting very carefully after examining the 3D print. The surgery took a few hours, but the outcome was fantastic because there really was, minimal harm to the patient. So this was a complete win really for the entire team.
So when we've been able to introduce these models to the patients, their eyes get big and they are pretty amazed with what we've been able to create.
They realize that their team of doctors who are taking care of them has gone the extra step to really understand their complex case really well.
It's just so much better to have the patient on the same page, and these models really help bring that to reality for them.
Our vision is to reimagine health, education, and discovery to create unparalleled value. And our values really are to put people first, be bold and think differently, and to do the right thing. And 3D prints really is the entire package simplified to deliver this new technology to our patients.